Ladies and gentlemen, we are back and rocking the house tonight in a jam-packed Air Canada Center in Toronto. Please join me as we welcome back to this great city one of the all-time greats, Hollywood Hulk Hogan.
What a reaction, Tony.
Quite an ovation. You'd have to agree with that, Lenny Legend.
Yeah, but why would we welcome him back? He's in the new world order.
Think of it this way. Toronto, Ontario, Canada, if you think back through the years, has been the site of some of the highest profile matches in Hollywood Hogan's career. Very familiar to the crowd on hand here, and it's a sold-out capacity crowd. What is it, Tony? 20,000 plus?
20,000 plus on hand, and here's what I think on that, Larry. Yeah, maybe the NWO, maybe we have that very high in the new world order, because they have threatened us, and that's what we've got to anything else. But you can't take away from Hollywood Hogan what he has meant to pro wrestling through the years. That's a part of wrestling history.
Well, then it's up to Hollywood Hogan to become a positive force in professional wrestling, and not with the new world order, as far as I'm concerned.